guys, welcome back to my channel.
Can you get my purse about to fall?
What just shipping it off the driver.
What'd you say? So we're on our way to my house where we're gonna get dressed and we're gonna go to Kima. My beautiful friends.
Jamming to some Carrie Joke this fine afternoon. Weather's about 85 degrees. Some thunderstorms headed our way, but no worries because they will be passed by the time we get there.
On our way to Kima! Feels great out here.
Nice breeze.
I'm not studying to be a weather tester.
It's really nice. Like the sun's not out.
It's my weatherman.
Some nice shade.
Tim Heller knows what's best.
Tim Heller?
Yeah, he's my
Tim Heller.
Tim Heller.
I won't watch the weather unless he's
Justin Stapleton.
He doesn't lie.
I met him.
Oh, let's just die real quick.
Okay. Almost got ran over.
Yeah, you just do that. My legs are sore from
We're about to go get something to eat right now, right?
Yep, some nice tacos.
Because we haven't eaten since
Tuesday.
Yeah, that's exactly right. Celine had leg day yesterday. So did I. So like my legs are dying.
Come on, children. No, my leg day was 2 days ago.
My leg day was yesterday.
I didn't know they had a loopy. Upscale loopies.
Like them.
Cute. So it was too long of a wait. So here we go back down the stairs, killing our legs once again. Gonna go find somewhere else to eat.
A bean quesadilla?
I can't have cheese.
But you don't gotta have cheese. Bean tortilla.
Then it's not a quesadilla.
It's
a bean tortilla. Have yourself a bean tortilla.
So we came to eat at this place called Cadillac Bar? Oh, Celine's thirsty.
Yes, I am. Single.
Okay.
Okay, I didn't see you there.
Oh my god.
Setting. Oh yeah, there it is.
That's mine.
No?
The black beads. Oh, that. Wait, no, that is mine, right? That's mine.
That's yours.
Is that black beads over there too?
That comes
mine
comes
with black beads. My bad. I'm sorry. I need to hop off in case. Thanks.
At Good Squash.
I already prayed over this food.
Bless the school. Bless our waiter. Amen.
Right. Got our food. Yes. Thank you. So we we've
great.
Got
what's
our
your name?
Here. About to go eat.
Oh, never mind.
So we finished eating and the food was delicious. Oh.
And now I'm
so good. So now we're gonna go buy some, buy the wristband or whatever to get on the ride. We're about to ride the Ferris Fury. There it is. So excited.
I always feel like I'm about to fly off that thing when I get on it. So I might be a little antsy, a little apprehensive.
We also just ate, so we'll see how it goes. Why am I friends with them? We're about to get on this one. Woo! About to get on this big old ride right here. It makes you go upside down. So we'll see what this does to our stomach.
You're what? Throw up into the ocean.
How do you feel?
I might throw up on this one.
Okay.
Just kidding, I don't ever throw up.
So that ride,
we almost died.
That was absolutely terrible. I almost threw up.
If you ever want to have an anxiety attack, just come to Kima and ride this ride and you can get one. It's just
that
constant.
That was so bad. I couldn't even look at anything. I was just...
We just held hands just knowing that if we died together in that moment.
Like, my food was coming up. It was so nasty.
I really have to go potty now.
Potty?
I'm trying to keep it G.
That was not a nice
That's a
ride.
One out of five
I feel
stars.
Like it would have been more fun had we not just eaten.
Are you kidding me? You left me. I really don't know anything.
It would have been a lot more fun if we hadn't just eaten, so. Yeah. Maybe we can go on it later and have a better experience.
Yeah, that's not ever happening again.
So I don't know where we're going now. Where are we
they
going?
They took out my fun little ride that you
Starbucks?
Just,
Starbucks?
I need water. I need to just think.
Starbucks? Or not.
Astonish.
Where are we going now?
Get some water.
Water. We're gonna go get some water. Milk? We are here. At Starbucks now. About to get something to drink. And some water. Feels so nice in here.
Wow, I feel like a new creation.
Let's go.
I'm a friend here. Aren't you? Got my water. Aren't you pescatarian? Yes, that's why I got coconut milk. Remember that? Yeah. Wait, milk is vegan? Why, what's up with that? Milk is not vegan. Exactly. You got milk. I got coconut milk. That's not dairy. Where's it from? It's from coconut.
That Starbucks was super refreshing. We needed that because we were like dying.
I almost spent $4 on pink lemonade.
The day we came.
So, the best ride here at Kima, the Bullet, isn't even working. So we're really sad.
What if you just ride it at your own risk?
No, that's not how it works.
Oh,
Celine, you know this song. Let's go, ready? Oh.
Beautiful, honey. You're doing great. Text and toss. We should have paid while they were in there.
I'm mad now.
Yeah, me too.
I feel like this is something that they should say upon you entering.
They did.
No.
Okay.
cuando toca tu cuerpo de paseo. Déjame que diga cosas al oído, a que no te puedes ir ya. Despacito, quiero respirar eso despacito. Mi corazón es un laberinto.
So, we are back at Starbucks because we're so sweaty. Look how burnt I am. I'm already burning because I'm so white.
Oh,
but changed into this dress. It's a 2X.
It's a t-shirt. I changed it. Oh no!
But y'all, look at the tan line. Tan line is real. So we're just gonna chill here for a little bit and then go ride some more rides. Catch up with y'all. So we all changed into our shirts.
Whoa, look!
We are leaving Starbucks now after being here for a good half hour. Probably an hour actually. So we're about to go get on some more rides. The Bullet is still closed, so pretty upset about that. We are very, very hot and sweaty, but feel refreshed. Let's get on this ride again right here. We're not as full as we were before, so it should be a lot better. So we are in the car now. We are done with chemo and we're about to go.
It was so much fun.
Yes, it was a bunch of fun. And we're about to go. Oh my. And we're about to go to some fudge shop because Caitlin wants to buy her mom some fudge.
She needs some fudge. She needs some milk.
She needs some milk. So yeah, we're gonna go do that. We came here to Sonic and I got a cherry limeade. And they're over here.
Sure.
I'm not happy. So I just got back home from Kima. Had a really, really good time with them. It was a lot of fun. Now I'm going to hurry up and go pack because I leave to San Antonio tomorrow. Thanks for watching, guys. Good night.